Yeah, so some of them were kind of a little bit upsetting, I guess. In the sense of, I don't know, the thought that resonates in my mind from time to time when I think about these times back in May Street. I remember the throwing up against the wall. I remember the glass. I remember crawling past that glass, stained glass. What was it about that glass? That glass was the glass of May Street. Stained glass at May Street. I'm sure you'd agree on May Street, going back to May Street.
So I was sitting on a corner in Quitman, Texas. And I was waiting for my papa to come. It was the same situation, just a different gas station. And I'd be lucky if the car would run. But still, I didn't worry, cause it made no difference. And there was no place else to go. Do 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 do. About 3 months since I've been in a classroom, and it's been probably 1 week since I've even seen a book. And all this education complication was something we all undertook. But still, I didn't worry, cause it made no difference, and there was still no place to go. Waiting for my sister to come. The new little sister, Jordan Rachel Robin, the one I waited for so long. But then the mood stayed around, and then another fell down, the one that was dancing right out of her shoes. And one day her face will be all over the place.